Hey!
Hello, everybody!
Guess who's playing now?
It's Austin.
Did you change the cast?
I did.
Good.
Alright, we're playing with
Kiria Corona and Tsubasa Oriba.
We switched them back in because they were getting a little bit underleveled. So,
am I going back that way?
I was facing, I think it's the other way. I was facing the way you had to go. Oh, we got a topic message from Michael.
Ooh, bae. Okay, I'll talk to you, Kiria. I'm curious, who are you? Why is he here in the episode? Oh, we already read that last time. Come on, Austin.
Alright, Michael said, so Yashiro showed up again. We don't really have time to be fighting among ourselves. There's just too much we don't know about him. Listen, avoid fighting Yashiro if you can. We need to prioritize saving Barry first.
True.
Barry.
Barry with Barry's berries.
Barry, we need to save Barry's berries.
We need to save his little berries. They're probably little. He does like anime.
So do you, though.
That's the joke, Chris. That's the joke.
Oh, I get it now, because you're...
What?
I don't know.
I don't get it. Oh, God. All right, what's...
All right, let's see what this guy wants. Oh, teleporter.
Yeah, we're going to check this out. We're going to check this out. Oh.
Yay!
The warp portal has been unlocked. Thank God. Nowhere.
You shouldn't go anywhere. Let's see what this guy has to say.
Does he have anything useful to say, though, really, ever? Oh, there you are. Where have you been? We hit a snag. Big trouble. Big problem. We had a singer lined up, all squared away, set to sing a certain song for us, but now canceled. No questions, no understudies, too last minute, but I think some of you kids may have the chops for it. Well, one of you fill in. Could you give it a shot? Now the song, right? The song is the main theme for Dia Witch or Iroha. What? After all that running around, you want us to sing some anime song? You can't be serious. We gotta sing here. Oh, this is for you.
Who knows this song?
This is too much.
No, who knows
but
this
I'm
song?
But I'm playing! Who knows this song?
Who knows? Who would know this song?
Daitawa TV, oh, six to the show schedule, even in emergencies. But really, man? Anime? Here? What do we do when it comes to singing? I'd hand it off to Kiria Tsubasa, but...
I don't know that song either.
Oh, but I remember Barry making a big deal about the limited edition box set for this anime, I think. Now, Toma, sing!
Now, Toma, sing! Dear Witch, Iroha, and Masquerader both air on Sunday mornings, right? I'm sure you got this.
Look at his face. One? Wait, how do you even know that? Like Sundays or not, I never watched that anime before. He knows how to say it.
Everyone tries singing the song.
Nope, good voices, fine voices, but not any other words. Come on, isn't there something you can do?
Look, we've just got to buckle down and learn the song.
Oh God.
Let's head back. We got two professional singers with us. I'm sure we can do this.
What? You guys need a meeting first? Fine, let's take five, but we're on the clock here, got it?
It's Skicker!
That's where we're going. Ellie messaged us too.
I know, I'm looking at the message.
Let me read it. Hey, Bear, what probably have cities and DVDs of DVDs or AHA? So I want to watch those series I'm seeing for an anime that I've never even watched before. Bar. Sticker. Can you exit?
Yeah. I mean, you could have supported out, honestly. Just saying.
Now you tell me.
You gotta know the game, Austin.
I do know the game. I just forget sometimes. It's been a couple days, alright? God.
Skills.
I know. I gotta use the skills to pay the bills. I got it, support. I got it. Nope, I don't got it, apparently. Why is it on cancel? Goodbye.
I would also buy one of the sodas while you're out there.
That's probably a good idea.
Yep. That's why I
said we should actually figure out which ones are for which character, because bring up luck for a certain character.
Yeah, I know. But I'm not sure what luck does, even.
Probably just for dodging and stuff.
Probably.
Oh, we didn't get any for that, so... topic from Toma. Okay, who do we talk to for this then?
Eleonora said, Yashiro Tsurugi. I'm not sure with people like him, but he definitely has that Hollywood vibe. Guys like him are a dime a dozen over there, so I need to learn how to deal with people like him eventually. I'll definitely catch up to him, then wipe the floor with him on the same stage. Just you watch.
Just you watch! That was from Toma Ellie. Said,
if you ask me, Yashiro's an even bigger mystery than the Mirages. You sure you want to just let him go? He's walking around in the idolosphere. That's not normal.
I can't believe poor Barry's been... Well, I know I caused you trouble before, but please, you have to save him. Alright, so where do we go then? The singer.
I would say probably the studio.
Oh, the Zumi. So I could have just done what I was going to do and then I wouldn't have been out. So, Shibuya, is there a Central City?
Central City, I think it's pretty close.
I feel like Karabi might be closer, but it's okay.
I don't know.
Karabi,
I just don't know.
You gotta do your Karabi, it's like Pilates. You gotta do your Karabi.
Yeah.
Don't forget about your Karabi, Chris.
I won't. Okay. I definitely won't.
Karabi Tuesdays, you know? It's important.
Yeah. It's important to stay something. I don't know.
You gotta stay fresh.
Stay crisp. Hmm? Stay crisp and fresh.
Like crisp with a K, like your name, but with a P after it?
Like Krispy Kreme?
Those are good. Krispy Kreme donuts, everybody. Not sponsored by, but delightfully, we would. Love Krispy Kreme. They're good. Good bread. It took any others to investigate the practice studio. Oh, here it is. I should have figured Barry would have had a CD with the main theme.
Let's
take a listen.
All right, here we go.
I can't remember my Toma voice at all. Ellie looks happy. He looks way too focused, Itsuki. Well, so does Tsubasa. She's like, I got this.
That's Tsubasa's focusing voice, though. Or face, like, animation.
Yeah. Look, she's sweating. Kiri's like,
Kiri's like, I know this song. I watch this all the time.
Kiri's about to intend to listen to Dia Witch Aroha opening theme. I know her shadow all over Tsubasa the last couple episodes, but look at her face compared to Tsubasa. She looks like confident and she looks like worried and confused. You know what I'm saying, right? I'm not being a jerk this time.
No, I get it.
You agree with me, right?
I agree. Okay. That's fine. Kiria, we need your voice.
Here's the opening song of Dio with Aroha with an expression of rapture.
This voice, it's so adorable.
Maybe she can't do it though.
Kiria? Oh, nothing. It's fine.
You're right though, we never do talk to each other.
Hey. Itsuki. I'll sing it. Please. Let me handle this.
See, I got it. See, I chose the right thing. Ooh, balls out of boobs! Boob balls! Boob balls, that's what we're
that
calling
them. That is not what it... That's not how this works. That's not how any of this works.
Tell us if you know that reference. There's a little comment. Comment section down below.
Okay. Kiria Kurono's soul as an entertainer has achieved a new awakening. Kiria's inspiration has taken form as new performer to Aroha from me.
Yes, sir!
Alright, next up, the Bloom Palace! Kiri's showing me that kind of performance. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Tsubasa's like, Tsubasa's I could have done it too!
Probably. I wonder if you chose Tsubasa, she would have gotten that.
I feel like you might have still gone to Kiria.
I mean, it might have.
Maybe
but...
I should just do this. Tsubasa's sweating like a sieve. Mm-hmm. Wait, can I just teleport back from here, can I?
Yeah.
See, I've
learned. Kiria's written skill ready for Unity, Rainbow Vocals.
Rainbow Vocals.
Rainbow Vocals.
Rainbow Roadcals?
Sure. Whatever you feel like, buddy.
Where am I going?
Tiki said, now that you have the new performer, something.
Ooh. We'll find out next time. No. Not at all. Okay, what's she saying?
All that's left is to perform a Unity. I'll be waiting at the Bloom Palace.
Ew, are you right here?
Well, she wasn't waiting very long.
Yeah, we don't need to do this ever again. Oh, we got a radiant seal, too.
Yeah. Wait, why are you checking the Carnegie's?
I don't know, it's like reflex. I have to go to Carnegie's. My reflex zone!
Rainbow vocals.
Is this right? Yeah, I don't know what it does, but sure. That's before immunity. You want to see this or no?
We've seen this before.
We've seen Tharja and... I don't know why she still wears that outfit for her...
Because that's her Carnage form.
Yeah, but... I guess. Not bad. Now I gotta see a whole new side of you, too. That's always fun.
What are you talking about? Anyway, we can handle that singing request now. Let's head back to the Daitao TV station.
See, I was right. I picked the right choice because she seemed like really like confident in it. So, you know, like. Okay, we also got another skill, so let's do that.
You should have done that one first.
You know what, Chris? The sass right now needs to come to an all time low.
Alright. I'll stop. EP fitness.
Max EP increased by 10%. Okay, we can use that. That's definitely good. It's only 3-star prestige too, so we get plenty of those.
Yeah, we're starting to get quite a bit of them.
5-star is fine, though. Alright, 5-star or 4-star?
No, well, none of them. We don't have any of them yet.
Yeah, but isn't that required for like the next couple?
I don't think so.
I thought it was.
I think it's 3-stars still.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, maybe I'm just losing my mind. Very good possibility.
Kiria said, sorry for the wait, everyone. Let's head back to Illusory Daitao TV station.
Okay. Let's do it! Let's do it up!
Doesn't matter what I sing, Kiria will always be Kiria.
Are you ready?
Let's hear Kiria sing it.
What are we singing? What's she singing?
The thing.
The thing?
You
don't remember the name of the anime?
No, Witch something.
Dia Witch Aroha.
Dear Witch Aroha. Why do you remember that?
Because I've watched enough anime and I've heard it like 6 times. Like, Barry kept spewing off about it.
Well, you said it like 60 times, to be fair.
Dia Witch Aroha. Well, yeah, that's how I remember things.
Yeah.
I'm bad with names. I'm good with faces. What
set B.
Set B? See, that's the second floor, that's the first floor, so I was like, I figured, you know, second floor makes more sense. But you right, though.
I know.
You right, though. Okay, well, you don't have to be cocky about it. You're just gonna say, yeah.
Alright, Kiria. Show us what you got.
Hit me with your best shot! Fire away! Alright, let's see what happens. Maybe we'll get a cool,
a little animation song anime thing.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Ah, there you are. Been waiting for you guys.
What's it been waiting for? Well, chop chop, let's hear it!
Looks like I'm up. Leave it to me.
Ooh.
Random microphone out of nowhere. Everyone disappeared.
And that sounds a lot like just like the CD.
It does.
Did you just say Itsugi?
I don't know.
She's pretty kawaii. She's pretty kawaii, Desi, Chris.
Quite kawaii.
It's like oi.
Okay. We're not gonna listen to the whole thing?
Aww. Maybe next, maybe when she actually does it. So, what did you think? This might be even better than the thing we originally had planned for the show! Alright, this will do just fine. You guys will go wait in the next room. I'll go on ahead. Okay, are we just gonna wait?
I guess.
Now we play the waiting game.
It seems that the path leading to the next area has opened.
Every time Chris does these announcements, I cry a little bit. You did it! You're as amazing as ever, Kiria! I mean, it's basically girl now.
Yeah. Not a bad song at all. Okay, let's get going.
Kiria's turning into a babe. She was kind of cold, but now, you know, we're really seeing her true.
Oh my gosh, Kiria.
We're seeing her
so
perform
cute.
And blossom.
And I get to listen to her sing from right next to her. How lucky am I? That was from Tsubasa.
There's like a little tiny hallway, and then I saw a little enemy pop up, so I just ran into it. I know you were reading that, that's why I told you. We're gonna do,
Nah, it's not effective, really.
Is that Anga on him? No, I thought it just popped up, though.
Oh,
Fatal Sword. Do it on this guy, because I think I'm gonna be able to actually take him out.
I don't know if you'll be able to, but...
Oh, but the good thing about having Tsubasa not in the match is that we can do 4...
Yeah.
Or 3 sessions.
I know.
So it's like, Yeah!
Yeah, but Tsubasa's got those sick moves.
So 6 spins? Say she has 6 spins?
Alright, now you gotta attack the
Come
big
on,
dude.
Come on, 6 spins! Why?
Cause he's gonna just absorb, the attack.
he is? Oh, yeah. He's defense. But I can do, oh no, it won't work, right?
Whatever, just attack the... Attack the barbarian. You're gonna have to... He's gonna absorb it anyway. Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm gonna give a second. Fuck this guy. Alright, Flux.
No, use Bufu.
Bufu?
Bufu. No, Bufula. Bufula.
Bufula.
Bufula.
Bufula. We should get rid of Bufu, but we didn't start doing that until after we got Bufula.
Yeah.
Because we realized that you don't need, like, light attacks if you're gonna get medium attacks.
Krum.
Can I do it now?
Attack the knight. You're gonna take out the knight.
Kill him. Kill him.
Ooh, kill him.
Ooh, kill this guy too.
He's close. Maybe. Oh, here's the Bufu.
Bufu for the win!
Bufu!
Bufu! We should just call this Bufu. Everything. Every episode from now on should be Bufu. Bufu is all we ever need. In my heart.
Fire Blizzard.
Ooh, Fire Blizzard. Plus one.
Are you done?
Yes, target. Why is she a bitch? She is, though.
Mazan.
Plus one. Juan. Well, this dude, yes, this is great. Searching the monster?
Yeah.
This is gonna die one day by monster. Alright, where are we going?
I don't know. You're walking.
Yes!
There's no
We
means
need to figure out how, what the means are.
Well, I mean, you should talk to the director, dude.
Yeah, I guess. How's you guys? Hey, all this stuff before about subbing in, how about we just pretend that never happened? Our guest musician's performance got extended and we can't squeeze into the anime song. And the script got changed. Please deliver these new scripts to the guy, tall guy standing outside that door, to the east, west, and north. Now book it. Book it, do you want me to make an appointment with them? Or we gotta start showing before the writer changes his mind, otherwise I'll change the script again. It's a race against time.
Obtained key item. Fixed script X3.
I think you could've just said 3. X is like the quantity.
I know. It's times
three. It's more clearly sound around, Chris. It's okay. You know what?
It's times three.
We're going this way because there's an item over here that I saw before.
Yay, items.
Yay, key items. Come on, give me a good old item. I don't know what that
Fastering. Is. Fastering.
Should we look at it?
We'll look at it later.
What about it? What if it's Vaseline?
The Vaseline.
Vaseline, Vaseline. Did we level these guys? Did you see?
I did not see. I can look right now, though.
Oh, thanks.
They are level 28.
Okay, so we're actually on. We're probably good, actually, but I'm gonna keep fighting them anyway because I won't be under level.
That's fine. Zionga!
Because always remember what happened last time. With Koronozawa.
Koronozawa.
Koronozawa, not Koronozawa.
Koronozawa was really strong.
Yeah, he was.
Or his, What is it called? The, you might as well just use the Yonga again.
Yeah, no, but I wanted to, like, I don't know. I wanted to see if I could kill both of them, but I don't think I can yet.
Yeah, I think so.
But I still got another show of Tsubasa, so maybe. Just maybe Tsubasa will pull through this one time.
Doesn't look like it.
Surprising no one.
Oh. You're so mean to Tsubasa.
I know, I actually felt bad because we were talking about this. I realized that I was really mean to her. Yeah, I'm sorry, Tsubasa. You're just kind of not good or useful. I mean, neither is Kiria right now, but she's still great. It's okay. Oh, they resist that. Alright, Bufu.
Bufu.
Bufu. I shouldn't be Bufu. I'm so
yeah, yeah, Bufu would have knocked it out.
Well, I'm not going to the park.
Ooh, critical.
Critical! Yeah. Did you see that? Approach track?
I did see that.
I'm just making sure.
Yep.
Making sure. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
I don't know, you're playing, man.
Where are we going? What's over here?
Enemy, stay focused.
There's a bridge under the bridge?
Bridgeception?
No, I didn't say there's a bridge in a bridge,
Oh, okay.
Like, under the bridge, you know? That song by the one guy? Okay, what's this guy want? Oh, replace the script? I understand. And over fixed script. Oh, so that's good. We found one of them.
Yep, we found one.
Alright, I'm gonna break down the door.
Which one?
Both.
Oh, there's so many doors.
Oh, there's three. We might as well, right? Open it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, if I can hit it. They're gonna keep popping up enemies. Let's try to fight them. that.
You should have opened the other side.
No, I can't. Oh, you mean this way?
Yeah.
No, I can go this way.
Okay, cool.
It's all good. I don't know why this
What's over thing. Here, though?
Yeah, I don't get the point of this yet at all. What's
going on? What's down that way, underneath the bridge?
Okay, we'll go find out what's underneath the other bridge. Maybe it's another guy.
Maybe.
Maybe this is your
Not sure why there would be three doors behind it.
I don't know.
Oh, there's stuff over there.
To fight these guys?
Whatever you want to do. You almost missed your chance.
Only one. There's two.
Yep.
Options, Chris. I like options.
It's right. Goku.
Yeah, this is better because I'm gonna get three.
Yeah.
See, I know my sessions. I know my Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I bet. I bet you do.
What the heck? I wish, you know, we were doing a lot better with the other party members.
Yeah, but now they're gonna get
I don't care!
Level.
They can come in the next area. Yeah. What, Chris? What?
Look at Tsuba. I mean, look at Itsuki.
He doesn't care. No fucks are given.
Oh, okay, cool.
Boofu! Boofu!
Boofu will kill it. Boofu!
Boofu's killing it. He's killing the game. Alright,
Running the game. You know what I'm saying?
No,
why not Mazan? Arigato. Ugly Al.
I don't like these. I'm gonna go party, Chris. Who laughs like that when they're sleeping? I'm sure you didn't mean drunk.
Who laughs in general when they're sleeping?
That's what I'm saying, like, how drunk is he?
He actually is probably drunk. Like, in the Japanese version, I bet he's drunk.
Yeah, but like, that's like a thing. And then like, so recovered from drunk. Recovered from alcohol.
He probably is, because who laughs like that when they're asleep?
Nobody. Absolutely nobody.
And who falls asleep standing up?
And who goes like this, like waving back and forth like you're drunk while you're sleeping? I'm on to you, Atlas, and your out-localization team. I'm on to you. I'm on to you, like white on rice, as they say.
As the kids say.
As the kids say nowadays. We're not fighting you.
Item.
Gotta get that key item, Chris.
It's not a key item.
No, it's a key item to me. It's important to me. Okay. Is that okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, 25,000 yen.
That's quite a bit of yen.
That's the first time we've gotten yen out of one of those things.
It is. It is.
I just hate Kiria.
Kiria?
No, I'm kidding. I don't know why I said that. This is freaking good. I don't think I can go anywhere over here.
You can break open the door.
No, I can't. There's no gym.
Over there you can't.
Nope, there's no gym.
There's a way to go over there though.
I didn't see that. Alright, I thought it just ended. Alright.
We're gonna keep going.
We're gonna keep on going.
Your time is halfway up.
Wait, there's actually timed? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, shit. I'm trying to walk around him. Oh, God. This is the first time we've had a time challenge in this game.
I didn't even know it was timed.
If I would have told you, if you looked at your fucking thing. Does it say it on there? Oh, you can't
tell. I can't tell. We're in battle. Boom.
We should have dragon. I miss dragon. Before coming back, you know. Or something. So it's almost dead.
Zan.
Zan, dude. I hate Sagi so much. It's such a stupid game.
Okay then.
What?
Nothing.
What, Chris?
I guess Agilao is like the only thing you can do. On the Yomotsu Shikomo.
Shikome.
Oh, you almost got it.
Oh, fucking hell. This fucking guy. Okay.
Wait, go back and use a dual dispatch on it. See if that does more damage.
Oh, because the armor. You know what, Chris? That was a good call.
Oh, yeah.
An A++ for that.
It was a that was really good. It's probably not. Oh, Kiria.
Kiria,
I always forget how strong Kiria is.
Should I even use Bufu? I'm not going to get a session out of it, so.
Yeah, but do you think you can... Okay, yeah, you should be able to.
It's like 2 health. She had like 2 health left, in fact. Maybe it was 1.
I always forget how strong Kiria is.
Yeah.
Like, Kira's disgustingly really strong.
Yeah.
With Bufu, especially.
Oh, they're catching up, though. See? As soon as I hit 30, I'm switching back. Okay. Well, especially for the boss, if there's a boss that I'm getting to. We have to hurry up, though.
We're running out of time.
That's why I skipped through those screens. I'm sorry, guys. But now that we're timed, I know we're timed.
Ellie has a new Carnage.
I don't
available.
Care about Ellie. She's a cunt. I'm sorry. I keep choosing Ellie. I need to stop.
And Tsubasa has a new one available as well.
I'm going to boot that almost.
Are you actually going to, or do you say you're going to, and...
Well, I don't need to figure out what episode they are, so I don't have to watch, like, every second.
There's a thing
over
there.
Door? No, I'll do it later.
There's a thing to the left. Yeah. You're not going to get to all the, performers right now.
Yeah.
So,
That's why I think maybe I should open up the doors, so then,
go.
I'm just going to get the items, because there's no way I'm going to get there. I've only gotten to one, and it's already less than half the time.
Probably way more less than that.
Yeah, quarter now.
It's Tsuki's radiant skill ready for Unity.
It doesn't say anything about time on there.
There is no time or anything.
This is stupid. He didn't actually give us a time frame, he just said quick. Well, I'm not really going quick, but.
Well, I did see when we started, it said like the time begins.
Yeah, I saw that.
But
too,
I thought that was just a.
Thing like
okay,
here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, I might make it in time, Chris. I might just make it.
Oh, you need to find one more.
Yeah.
Michael said, "Wait, run by that me again. Kira can sing anime songs too. I might be sitting in a real gold mine here."
Savage.
Oh, Michael.
Savage.
Michael wants Kira to sing more anime songs.
Yeah, good. Anime for life. She can be my anime. Alright, Michael, we're not curious.
Oh.
Come on.
There it is.
Ah! Oh, what the f-
You already did that one.
Where's the third one then?
I don't know.
In the circle.
Oh, let me look.
I must have passed him then.
On the map.
On the map, on the map, on the map, on the map.
You have to get to the center, I think.
No, it's over here. He said north, west and east or something. Your time's almost up. Fuck!
Go left.
Go left.
Go right.
Uh-huh. Tell me where I have to go.
Go left.
Left?
Well, yeah, go left real quick.
No, there's nothing over here.
Nothing left over there?
No.
Alright, go back.
Go back the same way.
I'm just trying to get you to go ways you haven't gone before.
I know, I'm just trying to tell you, because... Waste of time.
There is a map on the,
Gamepad?
On the gamepad, so that's what I'm helping him with. Alright. Go to the left of this bridge.
Go here?
Yeah.
I can't go that way.
Oh, you can't go that way. Time's up. You gotta go back inside, I think.
I'm gonna open up all the doors first.
Go right here, then. Go right.
There's no door over there. There's a dead end. Chris, I can see that much.
Well, I know. I can't, though.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm just trying
to... Ah! Ah!
Can you... no, you can't.
What?
I'm asking if you can go in there. Yeah.
Well, if you didn't know before, well, now you know. Should I move that way then? I'll be back there. Yeah, probably right. Alright guys, we're gonna do some backtracking so I can actually make it in time.
Oh, there he is!
Oh, there he is.
We found him, everybody.
Well, I'm opening up this door because then I can make a shortcut.
Good call.
Okay, so this guy's on like the stones. I gotta remember that.
The two are next to each other.
Yeah, those are pretty close. Oh, right.
Oh.
Fuck.
Maybe you should run. You have a smoke machine. You can get out of here.
I don't like running away. All right, fine. Well, they're all level 36, right?
Yeah.
All right, goodbye.
Hooray! We won!
No, we didn't. We just didn't get a game over, so in a sense, we won. Alright, so those... I want to just make sure that I know where they are, but I think I do.
I know where they are.
They're both on the bridge.
They're both on
each side of the bridge. As soon as you go to the, you leave the door... Fuck off! Sorry, guys. As soon as you go to the door, I think...
One's on each side of the bridge.
Yeah, so just go to the right first. Thank you for the left. I think that's right. It makes sense to me in my head. Right?
Yeah, no, it made sense, because I got it.
Oh,
Austin. Aston.
What?
Yeah, messed up.
Nah, fucked up. They yeah, we drunk Bailey's from a shoe. Did you ever love me? Did you learn to love me? Want to see my watercolors? I call this one all gray.
Hopefully you can kill this other thing.
I can.
With Agilao. Why would you waste aerial dance on that?
Because I hate these things. Fair enough?
No, not fair enough, because aerial dance requires two S. One time you're gonna go to hit it, and you're actually gonna have enough SP and waste two bars of SP. Just to do that. Just for the memes. Don't waste deep chill.
Okay, I'll do Bufula!
Stop wasting your SP.
I love wasting my SP.
I can tell.
Zanma.
Ooh.
Oh good, another side story for Tsubasa, my favorite!
Only if you continue further in the,
No, I said you can do it.
Yeah, but if you... No, I said if you continue in the main story, you can do it. She's not ready yet.
She's ready, but our story isn't ready.
But we're not ready.
We're not ready to deal with Tsubasa's garbage yet.
Well, you're not.
I'm never ready for Tsubasa.
I know. You have an uncanny hatred for Tsubasa.
I'm never gonna get over it.
Yeah, and he's on the other side. So you just gotta find the way back.
Yeah, the other guy's
over there.
Can you actually see him on the map or no? Or
nah? No, I can't see that.
Okay,
on the
map.
Okay,
so I'm just gonna go right first, then I'm gonna go back,
yeah.
And then I'm gonna go up the stairs.
Yeah, you should be fine.
I know, yeah, I just walk around in a circle all aimlessly because I had no idea where to go.
Yeah, I understand.
So that was a little bit of a recon mission, I'm gonna call it. Hopefully those doors don't pop back up, or I'm gonna be very upset. That hasn't happened to us yet.
No, it won't.
But I'm not sure.
It won't.
I'm not sure.
Yes, sir.
Fixed script X3.
Beginning countdown.
Oh my god. Why doesn't it keep giving us like an actual counter? Like I'd like an actual like timer.
Yeah. I wonder how long it actually gives you.
Probably not that long.
Probably like 5 minutes, or maybe longer.
How do I miss this? I've been fine this entire game, but like they give me like a time like constraint, and I'm like,
You start freaking out.
No,
these things
are.
Why don't waste one of your smoke machines?
It's a waste of time. I think it's still timed.
You have plenty of time to do this.
I don't think so.
Yeah,
don't
you're
agree.
Fine.
I don't agree with you. I don't agree with any of the Chris's decisions right now.
You don't think you're gonna have enough time. You need to heal, by the way.
Yeah, I know I do. I should have healed a while ago.
Kill one of them. At least guarantee for one of them, that way you only get attacked by one.
Yeah, this one will get a little bit damaged. For both.
Right. Yeah, that's close.
I need to start healing those deserves.
Ooh, she hung on.
Bitch.
I would heal after this battle.
Yeah, but waste of time!
time isn't that constrained.
Yes, it is!
No, it's not.
You just saw what happened.
You made it all the way around the map twice.
Almost twice, yeah.
Before time ran
out.
And
I fought guys, too. Alright,
you're fine.
I don't think I'm fine, but that's okay. I'm dead.
I know you and I have a different definition of fine. We've been over that several times.
It's probably fine.
But I think it's probably fine.
Let's see where we're here. If I run into a savage, I'll just reload that because I'm not dealing with it. Okay, so this way?
Yep.
There's another item over there for later.
Isn't that where you got the money?
I don't like that. Maybe the doors did come back. Alright.
Replacement script? I understand.
Move, let me move. I like froze.
It was loading.
I don't care! Let me go! I have the time to... I'll get that later.
Time isn't that constrained.
It's I'd rather be more careful. You know me, my...
Gold.
What? What? No gold.
You're not gonna make it. A rare enemy was over there.
I'm not gonna make it.
There was a rare enemy over there. But you, you're long gone.
I was too worried. I'm sorry, guys.
Alright, at least you'll get this done. You have two of them and you're not even halfway done with your time limit. Yes, I do know that because something came up last time.
Okay, so this one's... I know where he is. Yeah. Okay, so I think you should get rid of the doors before you actually try to do that. Like, if anyone's out there watching us for a walkthrough, which is crazy to me, but if anyone's out there watching us for a hard difficulty walkthrough, I think you should open up the doors first, because then you're you get a little bit extra leeway the next time around, you know?
Yeah. Honestly, if you know where you're going, you can probably do it your first time.
Yeah.
But,
Now's not the time. Get it? Because we're out of time. Do you get it?
Tiki said, Kiria's so good no matter what she's singing.
Is that the guy? Mm-hmm. Where is he? Oh,
he's
yeah.
Right there.
It took a second to pop
yeah.
Oh!
Gold one!
Well.
Did you get the rare one at least?
No, I got the gold. I got the red one.
Oh.
Sorry. Is it too late to say I'm sorry? Yes. Should I go? Should I use Zyanga and then just kill it? Because I feel like I'm going to kill it with Zyanga.
Zyanga!
Ugh. You're not following through. Oh, you didn't dodge that?
Tsubasa.
No, it's only her turn. Only mine.
Yeah, until she gets knocked out.
No, she's gonna kill this guy. And then Kiria's gonna go. Alright. Should I heal Kiria, do you think?
Nah, use Bafula.
Use Bafula!
Bafula!
Kill him. Kill him. No.
He got Tsubasa a lot of damage,
through.
Though.
Tsubasa never follows through with the kill. You know who follows through with the kill? Kiria.
Yeah, Kiria's, that's because Kiria's so nasty.
Like, even if it's not effective, she still, like, wrecks them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Tsubasa does damage too, just
but not...
not
her session skills aren't. Yeah. So. Okay, I'm gonna kill you first, so it doesn't matter if you bodyguard. How's that sound? Okay.
Use your, so yeah, there you
gold
go.
Dispatch. Dead! Kill him!
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Then Tsubasa's gonna do a crappy session skill.
Then Kiria's gonna do damage.
Yeah. Over 100. I mean, it's not like great damage. Okay, she's dead. But it's not great damage. But it's like it's at least something. You know, it's at least, it seems like it's helping.
Spicy curry. Oh, we need to go buy more spicy curry.
Before I go to that, yeah, we'll probably do that. After this fetch quest is done. Because I don't want to risk it. You know. No, it's
Zyonga.
Zyonga. Why doesn't she have a special tool for like 50? I feel like it's good by now, so much, you know.
Yeah.
Tsubasa's just disappointing. Like, I'm not mad at her anymore. Like, I was. I was definitely mad at her at one point. But,
that's, I think it's just because this is not her area. You know what I mean?
Yeah, which is fine. I don't think it's Kiria or her area. Oh, here you go, buddy.
Alright. Hey, you guys.
What's the director? Where is he? Oh, so you passed out. Let's go find out. Come back for now.
I guess we should go back now, like he said.
Is he gonna teleport me back? No. I don't know if this is time too, so I'm just gonna go for it.
I don't think it is.
But Chris, you know what
you
I always say?
Know.
You can never be too safe. You don't look okay. We should keep walking around this area though, like eventually. Like if we go grinding, we should come back here because all the gold people have popped up.
I think they can pop up in a couple of places. Like, because we saw them when we were in the photographer area too.
No, I know, but I mean, like, we just saw two just now, like in a row.
Yeah, but like, I think that's because.
Oh my. I tried to avoid one, and then
I think
that
two of them appeared because you missed the first one. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Wait, go back. Use dual dispatch.
True. True.
Yeah.
Very true. Thing. You got a very
solid
point.
He does 250 damage.
Yeah, but then, like, Suaz doesn't follow up. Oh, but she fought. See, that's what Kiria. I'm saying. She also did 200 damage on something that isn't like super effective. Oh no, it is a super effective weapon, like.
Kiria, though.
Yeah. Bufu?
I would do Bufula. Because it just does more damage.
Deep, what about Deep Kill, Chris? What do you think? No, not Deep Kill? You're not ready to get Deep Kill?
I'm not ready for Deep Kill right now.
Alright, maybe later. Maybe we'll get Maximum Killage later. Maximum
Killage.
Yep, the trilogy. You know, like,
the trilogy.
Did you see that trailer for that movie? I would cry if there's a new Link for that movie. Ice Age. They're calling it the trilogy.
Oh, no, I haven't seen
that. The new one, they're calling it the trilogy. I'm like, I like that, and I also don't like that, because Ray Ramon is the main voice actor in that movie. Do we have another, item for him?
Wait.
Yeah, I always do this.
What is Zanma?
I think it's probably just a medium attack.
Give it a Zan, then.
No, oh yeah, Zan. Mazan is on all enemies.
Yeah.
Right, shit. I think they just, like, switch around letters. Like, Mazan, Zanma. They just flip them. Yeah, but back to Ice Age, you know, the important topic we were talking about, Chris. I feel like it's not as good as I thought it was when I was younger. Like, I feel like it didn't age as well. Like, there are definitely some kid movies that I watched that have aged better than I'm playing right now.
You mean, like, Shrek?
Shrek has not aged well. Shrek has aged really badly, Chris, and you can't tell me otherwise.
I haven't seen Shrek in so long, so I couldn't tell you.
Just trust me, alright? Trust me on this one.
Trust me. I trust you.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. Kill him. Okay. Watch. Okay, well, now actually, I'm supposed to do more damage there. I just gonna bite my tongue there. Tsubasa, you know what? I'm sorry about all those things I said about you. You're not that bad. You're not as bad as, you know, Chris Bates.
Look at... Dude. 159. Oh.
Are we gonna die right now?
Oh.
Are we gonna die right now?
Oh. Maybe we should run.
I don't like running. You know my policy on running. Come on. We'll be fine. Oh no. Can I kill that thing before he attacks?
He doesn't have any damage, I don't think. Also, I wouldn't use Dual Dispatch, I would use,
do it.
Yeah, no, I would use, what's the... Either Fangbreaker or Fatal Sword. Yeah, it's a medium attack. But, I don't know,
kill him
you're not gonna kill it.
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna kill him.
Also, you need health.
You know what? I hate Malik. Did you get any experience from that?
Yeah.
Oh, she didn't. Fuck! But if I revived her,
you
then
need
I
to revive her. Yeah.
Ugh.
And heal.
Nice.
Poor
Kiria.
That was
just a regular battle, too!
I know.
We're not ready.
Well, you would have been if you healed.
I was healed! I just healed! No, I should have healed again. Alright,
Remember, we're playing on hard, man.
I know, it's quite hard to remember that.
Yeah, I bet it is. You're going the wrong way.
No, Mom, I'm going this way.
Yeah, you're going the right way.
I know,
sorry,
I'm doing somewhat.
Sorry, I doubted you.
I should probably fight these guys if we just got wrecked by those guys. You know what I mean?
Whatever you want to do.
I feel like this is better. I feel like we need this. A little grindage. You know what I mean? What do you think, Chris? You're gonna make a bad decision.
Attack that one, the right one.
Why?
No. Nope. Because it comes first. If you killed it, then you wouldn't have gotten hit by it.
Oh. I'm not gonna kill it, though.
No.
Doesn't matter. In theory.
You use Fatal Sword.
You think it's gonna kill it? You think it's gonna kill it?
I don't. Well, it'll definitely kill it eventually.
Eventually. Thanks for that, that pro tip.
You're welcome.
I appreciate all that you do, Chris. Every little bit. I'll heal with Medea.
Wait, she has.
Medea goes to Tokyo.
Medea goes to Tokyo. Stop making that joke.
It'll be funny one of these days. One of these days, someone will laugh at my Medea jokes. One of these days, you kids! Okay, I can kill him right now.
Yeah, you can kill him.
Kill him!
Come on, Fatal Sword. Boom!
Yeah, I can heal with. Oh, maybe we'll kill.
Not in this session, but you could probably kill it next turn. Dude. Kiria.
Kiria coming.
Clutch! Kiria's so
good. We can do before, I don't think we need to do before, though. Does EP though? No, Buffalo uses mine. We'll use this.
I mean, EP is not an issue.
For her, yeah. We did it! That Yay. Outfit though. Our Chris?
Yeah. Everyone got a level up.
33.
Level 30.
I'm never gonna remember how, like, he's gonna be 4 levels above everyone.
I would trade out Tsubasa now.
You think so?
Yeah.
Because she's so useless?
No, it's because she'll be better with getting 4 session.
Oh, yeah, true. So I'm just not the jerky thing I said then?
Yes.
Okay. Should I just swap in,
You can bring in whoever you want now at this point.
I feel like Toma's pretty useful with fire.
Yeah.
Around here.
He is.
I feel like she's pretty useful too. You know what, we're gonna bring her.
Bring them both in if you want.
I want Kiria in though. Okay. Okay, I guess, no, you know what, I feel like he was more useful than Kiria actually. I think you're right, Chris. I think you're right. Alright, should I heal up? No, these guys are fine.
Yeah.
They're kind of worse for it, but they're not
Where
playing.
Are you going? Now you're going the wrong way.
Am I?
Yes.
Oh yeah, I was this time. This time. Baby, I'll be bulletproof.
Yeah.
You don't like that song?
Yeah.
Her hair's weird. I mean, it's kind of like my hair, I guess, now. But, like, it's weird.
Yeah.
You've seen the music video, right?
I haven't seen the music video, no. I bet.
It's, like, trippy, like, it's, like, futuristic, like, there's these blocks coming up and down. And,
yeah,
like,
have you heard the song? Of course it sounds that way.
I like that song. What's wrong with that song?
Nothing. I'm just saying. Of course, that's how the music video.
For like that time, like what the like mainstream songs were at the time, Chris. It's not bad. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Great job. Here's a prize for all your hard work. You can listen to that Big Guy's Live show. I don't know what it is, but his techniques are really something. That's my prize.
Yep.
Saving Barry is my prize.
Yeah. Well, having the chance to save Barry.
It seems that a path leading to the next area is open. Is this gonna be like it though? It's not every decade you get to see a superstar. Go for it. But don't cause any trouble for the performance. Phew. Okay, who's hungry? I could eat.
Oh, we got a message.
So is this it?
Maybe you should save. Oh, no,
it didn't say the warning thing, you know? But yeah. It tells you. Dangerous presence. Oh, it's probably right here.
Go back. So, Maiko said, just a little bit further, everyone. Save Barry.
Alright, well, I'm gonna use Medea.
Yeah, go for it. Medea goes to the hospital and saves everybody.
Oh, so when you say it, it's okay.
You laughed at it. I laughed at yours.
It's true. Alright, fine. I like recurring jokes, right. You know?
So, off screen, I think we're gonna go buy more fresh, spicy curry.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Oh, but that means you get to fight.
Heal up everybody.
Oh, but I want to fight it. You got to fight both bosses? No!
Guess what? That's...
What?
That's
how the cookie crumbles? What were you going to say?
I was going to say, hold on.
What are you messing with? Why do you have matches? Yeah, Chris, what are you doing?
Hold on, wait a sec. That's, lit, bro. I lit a match.